Another update, this one to a story that was breaking at noon. One man's in custody after a police chase in Mobile. It ended near Tulane Drive and Forest Cove Drive. That's in a neighborhood off of Moffett near Shelton Beach Road. The chase started a couple of miles west of there at Moffett and Howes Ferry. Police have not said why they were chasing the driver.